I'm here at Inu, and yes, it's afternoon. I've actually slept in a bit today, so thought I'll just relax, sleep, get all my energy, and then move on today again. My second diary is on the internet on YouTube, so took a while to edit those. The movies is actually longer than I expected. This second diary is actually 20 minutes long. So yeah. Well, I hope still, if you like it, you'll watch it and everything. Well, don't have much to say now, just my tent is already packed up and everything actually got returned to me, so spare me the effort. And so I'm just gonna start today and then walk and see where I get to. See you later. Cheers. Okay, how's it? I'm at the moment here in the color Sims, this one being called purple, like you can see here on a train station. If I got it right, there used to be a ferry that went from the south continent to the north one. There's actually a little map here, but it's offline. Even though it showed there's a green little arrow down there, it also shows it's offline, so sadly won't be able to take that. I haven't ever walked since I've discovered this place, which is a few months ago, so if anybody can fix it, please, it would be pretty cool. But I got my boat here, my flying taco, so I'll be taking that, sailing to the north. There is an oil rig in the middle, I'll stop there, explore a bit there and everything. And yeah, that's about it. Just wanted to make a little note here that I'm here in purple and I'm crossing over now to the north. See you later. Okay, here I am, sitting in the middle of the ocean because I can't go north anymore. The sim actually north of here is offline, so I have to cross the sim to go to the north continent, so I'm actually stuck at the moment. I'm just gonna sit here, relax for now, might go diving for a while, and then as soon as it comes online I'll move on forward. Okay, it's about more than an hour later, the sun has even begun setting here, so I'm going to sadly have to teleport across the sim. I'm not sure when this comes on. It sounds like this is what happened to voids and it's a problem, so I can't even move past the sim. As soon as I go in, I lag a lot, and then I just come back to where I went in. So there's no use of me waiting here. Hopefully when I come back, this will actually be online and I'll be able to show the oil rig and so. But yeah, here I go. Okay, here I am actually on the oil rig. I teleported and skipped just this sim and swam in from the north, and I actually came in. So seems like there is a problem when I cross in from the south, but not a problem when I cross in from the north. So anyhow, I'll take pictures of this oil rig now, and so then I'll dive to the north. I'm not gonna take my boat, I'll dive for the rest of the way, and then yeah, continue on with my trip. And just a quick camera here with the video, how the oil rig actually looks. Cops. Great. Okay, I'm pulling over. Let's see. Okay, I'm getting the idea they're not chasing me. Seems to come from that way. Got chicken and waffles. My favorite. Let's see. Lol, somebody had a crash, seems like it.